Ça, c'est la deuxième étage.
Her friends and family call her princess. But what was once a palace for 15-year-old Farda Lords is now destroyed. She lived here with her extended family of 16.
Papa, est un artiste?
Her father is an artist in Leogane, outside Port-au-Prince. But there's no wall to hang his paintings on, the family belongings piled onto the collapsed roof. Reminders of a better time.
It's a little bit hard, but I have to live out there and wait for someone to come and help us. And I hope God will send us someone to help.
She leads us to her new home across the street. Introducing her grandmother, cousins, and her Aunt Margaret. Although Farda Lords now lives under this blue top with her family, she is thankful for what she has.
Papa est là, maman est là.
I am strong because Daddy is still here, my mom is still here, and my grandmother is still alive. They are all with me and they love me.
Always ready with a smile, the girl, known as Princess, dreams of being an actress or singer when they rebuild their lives. David McKenzie, CNN, Leogane, Haiti.